The miniature Australian Shepherd is an amazing breed that has different colors and fur. They have a lot of energy and they love to run around. There are very few health issues with this breed, which is great. If you're looking to invest in a miniature Australian Shepherd, here are the 10 things that you should know before doing so. History. The miniature Australian Shepherd, MAS, is a relatively new breed that was created in the 1970s. The history of the miniature Australian Shepherd starts with how the Australian Shepherd originated. Contrary to popular belief, Australian Shepherds did not have their origin in Australia. Australian Shepherd dogs are said to have originated from the area known as Basque, located between France and Spain. So where did the name Australian come from? Many people who used Australian Shepherds for herding came from Australia, which is where they got their name. Breeders in the United States worked together to selectively breed smaller-sized Australian Shepherds to create a compact version of the dog that was small enough. The breeders managed to create a new line of dogs that was smaller than the original but still had all the same characteristics. Standard size and weight. The miniature Australian Shepherd's standard size is between 14 and 16 inches at the shoulder. The miniature Australian Shepherd doesn't weigh as much as an average-sized dog. Minimum weight for a miniature Australian Shepherd is 17 pounds, while the maximum weight for them is 40 pounds. Miniature Australian Shepherds, like German Shepherds, have bones that are proportional to their size. Miniature Australian Shepherds have a notable deviation in their body structure. This enables these dogs to move around swiftly. This specific breed of dog is ideal for small homes and apartments because they are very light in weight and have a small stature. Grooming and care. The miniature Australian Shepherd has a double coat which not only adds to the breed's beauty but also helps them repel water. These dogs need to be brushed about every other day or so, but they are low shedders. Miniature Australian Shepherds like to chew and get their teeth dirty, so it is important that they have plenty of toys on hand for entertainment. Occasionally, trimming or brushing their hair may be a part of your responsibilities, because it gets longer over time. Coat and appearance. The miniature Australian Shepherd has a double coat, and their fur is medium to long in length. The lack of shedding makes them low-maintenance dogs. It is important to note that miniature Australian Shepherds have hair instead of fur. The hair on a miniature Australian Shepherd is usually black or tawny, but they also come in blue merle or red sable colors. The eyes of the miniature Australian Shepherd are large and blue in color. Temperament and personality. The miniature Australian Shepherd is a very energetic breed that loves to play and run. These dogs will always want to chase bugs, balls, sticks and anything you toss their way. It is very important that their owners take the time to properly socialize them at an early age, as they will need plenty of positive training methods because they tend to get jealous when another dog gets better playtime or attention than they do. Training. The goal of the initial breeding program has been to maintain a line of dogs with the same eagerness and capacity that standard size breeds have. Not only was the initial breeding program able to produce a continual line of miniature Australian Shepherds, but it also allowed for an increased amount of genetic diversity in those populations. They're really good at herding, agility sports, and other activities that require decision-making and quick thinking. Expect a miniature Australian Shepherd to be a smart dog. If you want your dog to be intelligent, start training them during their puppy years. You'll be fascinated to see how quickly a miniature Australian Shepherd will learn new tricks and commands. Positive reinforcement is powerful. Stay consistent and provide them with plenty of encouragement, and they'll be catching frisbees in no time. Exercise. The miniature Australian Shepherd is a dog breed of great agility and dexterity. They are well known for their speed and their ability to complete tasks quickly and accurately. The breed's intelligence makes them particularly suitable for obedience training, but they also excel in herding tasks. Exercise is important for every dog, especially the miniature Australian Shepherd. As with any dog, exercise helps build strong bones and muscles that can support its overall health. The miniature Australian Shepherds love to run and should be taken on a daily walk or jog at least an hour long. This will strengthen your pet's joints because it uses its muscles without putting too much pressure on them. Personality traits. The miniature Australian Shepherd is a dog that has the traits of intelligence and agility. It's perfect for individuals that want a fast, hard-working dog who will also be very friendly around their family members. They are often seen as being very playful and high-strung, always looking for things to do and people to interact with. They don't like being alone and will bark or act out if they are not given proper attention or exercise. Some find the miniature Australian Shepherd intelligent but also standoffish when meeting new people. They can exhibit strong guarding behaviors, which may be attributed in part to their herding instinct. Adaptability. The miniature Australian Shepherd is a very adaptable breed, as they are able to tolerate hot climates and can also withstand the cold temperatures. One of the most notable features of the miniature Australian Shepherd is its coat. The breed's coat generally has two layers, an outer layer of short, straight hair and a softer undercoat. This allows the dog to be protected from rain and other elements that will make them uncomfortable. If you do live in an apartment, no problem, because the miniature Australian Shepherd will adapt to your living situation. Whether you live in a tiny apartment or big house, this breed is able to adjust its size to suit their living space. General health concerns. The miniature Australian Shepherd has a lifespan of 12 to 14 years. Despite being small, the breed is healthy and sturdy with an average weight around 17 pounds. They have many health concerns that you'll want to keep your eye on during its life. Some common problems include hip dysplasia, cataracts, epilepsy, spinal defects. Anemia could be an issue if your miniature Australian Shepherd doesn't get enough protein from their diet. Take care of this by adding a few servings of animal proteins like chicken to their daily meals to make sure they get an adequate amount of protein for their body's treatment needs. Food and diet. Miniature Australian Shepherd dogs are very active and should have a healthy diet with the right amount of protein for their body's treatment needs. Nutrition is an essential component for the miniature Australian Shepherd's overall health and well-being. A dog's food is always stored in its body as fat, meaning that it has to be given the right amount to maintain a healthy weight. They should also be given enough exercise, usually distributed throughout the day in smaller sessions rather than one long session, to burn off any extra calories they take in during their mealtime. The best way to provide proper nutrition through your miniature Australian Shepherd's diet is by adding raw fruits and vegetables to their diet. Is the miniature Australian Shepherd right for you? Cute, smaller than average, and powerful. The mini Australian Shepherd is an amazing, expertly engineered small breed. These tiny breeds are intelligent, energetic, loving, loyal, and protective. They have few grooming ingredients and are less prone to health issues. If you want a dog that is active and can be your best friend, miniature Australian Shepherds are perfect canine companions. If you're looking to invest in a miniature Australian Shepherd, let us know in the comments below.